Note how the scalpel is held in a pen grip. A finger rest is vital for stability. The blade follows the contours of the gingival cuff, cutting down the periodontal ligament by keeping close up to the tooth. A tooth unit, either side of the tooth to be removed, forms part of the envelope flap. The whole of the interdental papillae is included with the flap.